66 low Earth orbiting satellites going around the Earth 14 times a day, all interconnected to each other through inter-satellite links in an incredibly unique architecture that delivers an umbrella of communications to all parts of the planet. Nothing else does that.
It required technical precision. It required creativity. I think from a human standpoint, we needed the best and brightest to be able to come together and work on a project that was beyond probably anyone's technical experience to accomplish before.
We selected Thales Alenia for their experience, for their knowledge about complicated constellations. It's really been an overall partnership to create something so complicated, important, and unique as the Iridium NEXT system.
The main challenges for me first was we had to move very fast. Build and place satellite may take up to 2 years, where on the Iridium NEXT, we're able to build a satellite in less than 50 days.
We never performed a huge replacement like this in the world.
In fact, the Iridium program, all the steps are important. It's our responsibility to deliver in orbit spacecraft who is able to work.
This is a single team that is working together with one goal.
Who does this? And then I look around and we do this.
Supporting first responders, supporting people in need during earthquakes, hurricanes, supporting humanitarian activities. Iridium NEXT takes that to the next level.
We are proud to contribute to improving life on Earth. It does ring a bell with the motto of Thales Alenia Space, which is space for life.